Welcome to the Spanish Desert. We're at the Aragon circuit, where the latest race in the MotoGP class is about to start. The weather is great, and the temperature is perfect for racing, so we're just waiting to find out which riders have opted for hard tires and which riders have opted for soft.
Yeah.
While the champions of the race make their way to Parc Fermé, let's take a look at the final standings. He deserves these celebrations, with his mechanics cheering him on. He controlled the rhythm of the race. Nobody could keep up with his incredible pace.